We're here at the new ACMI in Melbourne, having just opened after a $40 million redevelopment, and we're here to talk about a new permanent exhibition, The Story of the Moving Image. This project's been quite unique. Rather than a standard exhibition redevelopment, this has basically been the whole of ACMI. It's a chance to stop, we closed the place down, and reimagined everything from the ground up. So it's resulted in like a completely different ACMI. AV and digital have just played a huge role in this project. And our new exhibition, The Story of the Moving Image, is chock full of small to large scale audiovisual pieces, large interactives. Sound is a really important part of this. There's a lot of potential for sound bleed through interactives, through the whole space. So our sound design approach was to include an overarching soundscape for the whole exhibition. It creates the mood of the space, it slows things down, a bit of a bed, but it also serves as a sort of sound masking tool to try and alleviate some of the sound spill from different areas as a bit of a barrier and masking for that. We've got an array of Yamaha speakers just spread through the whole space. So we've got 100 odd channels of audio running out to the gallery. Running all our audio is a Yamaha 8-channel Dante enabled amplifiers, and that's given us total flexibility. Having everything Dante enabled just means we can plug anything into the system and send it anywhere we want. We have a screen pushing localized audio here. We might want to push that out to a few speakers to sort of fill a hole. We've got soundscape that we sort of can just on the fly decide we just want that in this space, or we want to push it out there and, you know, maybe mask that area a bit more. It's not just our main gallery either. It's pushed up to some of our other spaces as well. Some of our foyer spaces, our learning areas, the studio. It's really been quite flexible.